EasyPhone's photo dialing feature is uniquely designed to make it very easy to call loved ones. You can call your loved ones by simply dialing a single digit that is mentioned next to the image. In this module, we will understand how to set up photo dialing. Unlock the phone by pressing the right side button. Press the right top button, which opens up the phone book.
Select options and then press edit.
Now you can see the slot for setting up photo contacts. To select text information slot, we are pressing the down arrow key. Fill up the required details. Caller picture is set to default, so we press options and then choose select. Okay, so we have three options: default, from camera, from file. We want to take a picture of the contact, so we select from camera. Okay, so now the camera is on, which is actually a decent enough cam. And we press the up arrow key, which captures my handsome friend's face. Once the photo is captured, now we press continue and we are done. Finally, to save the details, we press options and then press save. And here you are done setting up a photo contact. Now, finally, to use photo contacts, just one simple step is to be followed. Press the down arrow key from the main screen. And we press 1 because that is the number corresponding to my friend's photo that I just captured. Wow, the call is being made. There, we are done as easy as 1, 2, 3.
This is a very amazing feature for seniors because they don't need to remember number or input them or scan the phone book.
Just have to use the feature of photo dialing in this EasyPhone. Remember, you can set up to 8 photo contacts using this process. Thank you for watching this video.